unstoppable.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Time.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I will be happy to stop them from beating. I need to go back.
Ten days ago, I had an extremely powerful vision of a dark future. Horrible, horrible things will happen to you before this is all over, but you will prevail.
Would you care to share any details of these horrible, horrible things?
I would never burden you with the knowledge of things you can't change. You need to be happy. Enjoy yourself while you can.
That wizard, you can finally get some rest.
You are so close now. Only Asmodan is still out there. I'm waiting for you. What do you suppose you'll do after he is dead?
He is not dead yet.
Oh, you're too modest. I saw how easily you took care of Belial, and you've already beaten Asmodan's army. How much more trouble could he be? Let me tell you what I think. After Asmodan is dead, you come with me, huh? And we'll go on a grand adventure. Just you and Shen. The wind at our backs, and the road stretching out before us.
Who knows where fate will take me?
A caravan made it through with some new goods. You interested?
Know what to do. Does your brother know about your feelings for his wife?
No. She didn't take the time to tell him before waltzing off to the altar. Now their children would starve if not for the gold I send their way.
And yet you are ultimately responsible.
He will be free again in time. Paying off the Merchants Guild of Kingsport is no small task. And aren't you supposed to be on my side here?
What have your studies divulged? Have you found the location of your tomes?
No. I have learned something much more troubling. Judging by the borders, this is indeed a page from the tomes. But it does not contain prophecies. It seems to be a set of instructions for the creation of magical weapons. But that is not the strangest part. I have seen the rune here before. On the braces of Tyriel's armor.
I don't recognize it. Let's go ask him.
Tyriel, examine this page. Tell me what you see.
These are plans for angelic weapons. that will fit human hands. Where did you find this?
This is a page torn from the sacred tomes of my blessed order. The light only knows what the others contain.
I see. It implies that my brethren seek to destroy this world, and that your order was created to stop them.
Is it true?
It was once. Not anymore.
I am sorry, my friend. What will you do now?
There is much difference between what I want and what I must do. Together, you and I will finish our work here. I owe you that. But I tell you this. My faith is stronger than this betrayal. When we are done, I will return home and plunge my spear into the ground before the Vault of the Order. I will meet their champions until they answer for their sins and their lies. I will have justice.
I keep thinking of the traitor, John Dahl. He had turned to evil, I have no doubt. But I wonder, would he have fallen as easily if the Order had not betrayed him? I knew he was troubled, but I said nothing. I saw his doubts, his weakness, and when he submitted to Magda, I thought my suspicions were confirmed. Perhaps I could have saved him before it was too late.
I'd like to believe that everyone can be redeemed, but I think you made the right choice.
I thank you. He was a good friend for a long time. He told stories that made me laugh. If you can believe that. It is good to fight with you again.
Demon Gate lies in ruins, while Asmodan has brought hell itself into the crater. I will destroy the Sin Hearts that bring unholy life to his armies, and then face the Lord of Sin himself.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this, demon wench.
Thank you.
grave awaits. Still waiting.
Thank you.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
am returning to town.
Caravan made it through with some new goods. You interested?
Oh, you've met my daughters, I see. Are you enjoying their company?
Still waiting.
About that for a while.
I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish. You're an extraordinary one, aren't you? pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. Chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sedaire, Maiden of Lust, Consul of Asmodan. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
Your screams of anguish was...
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you will pay for this.
Enemy over there.
So close now. So close.
More time. Ready yet.
Dreamed of invading the hulls themselves. This is all I ever wanted.
Sometimes you alarm me.
enemies defy all reason. One heart remains, the thought of destroying it and...